Yo, done making gameplay for a little while. Oh, fuck. Maybe I should make this a gameplay video. I don't fucking know. No, I fucking suck. That was the first order I had tough time with. Jesus Christ. Well, I got a Slurpuff to join the cafe. Yep, surprise Surf Pluff, you wanna join us? That's amazing. You should totally join us. I know, I use nothing that I'm supposed to use. Cafe is becoming a real popular place, Drag Crunch. I think some new decorations might be help lure the customers in. Burger cushion and egg planters added to the cafe. Okay. There we go. Good. Now I'm catching back up. Great, great, great. This is what I need. Boom. Make that fucking tea. There we go. That's a lot better. I got it. I got it, boys. I got it, boys. And girls, I got it. Okay, so he wants a sandwich. Got it. Let's try to make a sandwich. There we go, guys. So you get those tomatoes in that fucking basket. Fuck yeah! What? What the fuck? Is that Celebi? What's going on, Evie? What? You're a Celebi! I can't believe a mythical Pokemon is at our cafe. Maybe it traveled through time to come here? Hope our cafe is bustling in the future, don't you think? Drycrunch, let's build a friendship with Celebi and turn this cafe into a place Pokemon love forever. During events, special Pokemon who usually don't visit the cafe might stop by. If you serve something tasty and build up friendships with special customers, they might help out the cafe just like other Pokemon do. Oh, fuck. Well, I'll have to continue this in the next part. See you guys later. Peace.